So, what do you think? Who's next?
Let's see. Oh, yeah. It's the sales rep from Quebec.
Where?
You know, Canada, our neighbors.
How many more of these do we have to sit through?
So tell me, Mr. Dion, what's so special about Quebec?
Well, to start off with, it's a question of atmosphere. Let me paint you a quick picture. The province of Quebec is a unique part of North America, right next door. It's an unusual blend of old world charm and new world comfort. It's warm and friendly, a place where dreams come true.
Dreams are great, but our top performers are looking for a real experience.
Then they're looking in the right place. Why don't we start with Montreal? It's an island city, modern and urbane, chock full of history and bustling with activity. It's a city full of contrasts. People really enjoy life here in the old port, old Montreal. The sidewalk cafes and fantastic restaurants. It's North America à la française. But not to worry. Hospitality is spoken everywhere, and everyone shares an irresistible joie de vivre.
Très joli.
History's all right, but what's there to do?
Ready for action? Montreal has whitewater at its doorstep. The only big city to offer action-packed adventure right downtown. In summer, there's Grand Prix racing. Play ball! And Expos baseball at the Big O, the Olympic Stadium. During hockey season, you can join millions of Quebecers and cheer the legendary Montreal Canadiens at the Forum. For something a little more out of the ordinary, how about an evening with the world-famous Cirque du Soleil, right in their own hometown? But beware. The artists who reinvented the circus are masters of illusion.
So, Montreal's a fun town, huh?
I'll say. For Montrealers, having fun is a very serious business. The city is known for all its festivals. One of the more insane events is the Just for Laughs Comedy Festival that hits Montreal every summer right in the funny bone. You get to meet all the big stars. And speaking of stars, Montreal hosts an annual international fireworks competition, the biggest in the world. No other skyline puts on a better show. Then there's the International Jazz Festival. 10 days of hot rhythms and cool sounds. It's non-stop musical bliss that just keeps on coming.
Okay, so what about the arts?
I hope you'd ask. Culture buffs will love Montreal. There's something for everyone, including the internationally acclaimed Montreal Symphony Orchestra. Montreal is a city that loves life, and it shows. The nights are long and full of excitement. In fact, you can bet on it. Montreal's casino is an exclusive playground. The perfect place to begin or end a sophisticated evening.
Blackjack.
Aha, you've got some great cards in your hand, don't you?
And what about shopping?
Oh, that. Well, let's just say that the whole world's waiting for you.
International couturiers, talented local designers, ready to wear and one of a kind. Montreal has literally miles of shops and boutiques.
Love your outfit.
Montreal looks fashionable enough, but some of us prefer that old-time flavor.
Well, then Quebec City may well be your pièce de résistance.
Quebec City is the cradle of French civilization in North America. Much of the city has been beautifully preserved. It's even been declared a UNESCO World Heritage Treasure. Quebec is the quintessential romantic town. Cobbled streets and narrow passageways make it great for strolling. And there's no shortages of places to stop when it's time for a post-café. Wherever you turn, you'll find hospitality and a genuine joie de vivre. Quebec's a great place if you like fine dining. In fact, the city has some of the best restaurants on the continent. If you enjoy art and culture, Quebec City won't disappoint you. And you'll love the way the streets of the city fill with musicians, dancers, and performers from around the world during the Festival d'été international. Just when you think you've discovered its secrets, Quebec surprises you once more with something like Les Médiévales. You won't find anything else like it in North America. It's a trip back to the Middle Ages, complete with knights and troubadours, dancers and pilgrims. The whole affair is a celebration worthy of King Arthur.
This is hot.
Need to cool down?
The area around Quebec is refreshing and exciting. Montmorency Falls nearby are a breathtaking sight. After viewing the falls, take time out to enjoy the atmosphere. Quebec is a gem of a city set against a spectacular backdrop. It's the perfect gateway to the countryside beyond.
Now, your cities are great, but a lot of our people are interested in the great outdoors.
Good point. All of Quebec's regions are a nature lover's delight.
Every area has its special attractions, and there's so much to see and do. The scenery along the St. Lawrence is majestic, and there are lots of ways to watch the whales. This is a vacation paradise, with fantastic places to stay and an endless variety of activities to keep you occupied and totally happy. When summer turns to fall, the trees put on a show you won't soon forget. Believe me, the real thing is even better than the postcards.
Oh. Whoa!
Say, what happens in the winter? Do you roll up the sidewalks and hibernate?
Let me show you. Snow is what makes winter in Quebec so fantastic. Snow means dog sledding, skidding across the frozen landscape under a brilliant blue sky. Snow means snowmobiling. Now there's something fun. And Quebec has more than 18,000 miles of groomed trails. You can't imagine the thrill until you've tried it. Stop along the way at a real old-time sugar shack for a sweet treat straight out of the cauldron. A rest, a chat, and some down-home entertainment. And of course, snow means skiing. We have more than 100 ski centers and the world's finest night skiing.
Quebec City's Winter Carnival may call for warmer clothes than the carnival in Rio, but don't let that fool you. It's hot. It's the biggest winter carnival in the world, and people come from all around. Once you've experienced it, you'll never want to go home.
Well, thank you for your time, and I hope to see you in Quebec.
So, what do you think?
Oh, wow, that's unbelievable.
Great, great. Then let's call it a day.
All right. That was something else.
Well, they're sold on Quebec. How about you?